Day two. He's excited as well.
No, he had a rugby player as a stunt double, didn't he?